Seen P in a while. I also haven't ridden her since December. Her buddy's out right now, so she's kind of in witty. This is my pony Penelope. She's an 8-year-old Welsh cop. We go novice, and she's a fun little munchkin. And I think we're just gonna bareback ride today, so. Go get Savannah, but a little update while we wait. I am back from college now, obviously. I'm a student at CU Boulder, and due to the coronavirus, classes are all online. They had not kicked us out of the dorms, however, they did offer to reimburse us for housing if we left, which is like, why wouldn't you leave if you're gonna get your money back? So I came home now. I get to spend the rest of the semester learning from home, learning online. With my pony, with all my friends back here and everyone at the barn, having fun filming, and we're gonna make the most of it. It is a weird situation. My heart goes out to everyone involved, all the medical workers, staff, everything of that sort. Please be safe, wash your hands, don't be dumb about the situation, and please don't take it lightly. I unfortunately live in the county with the most cases in Colorado. Of COVID-19, obviously, and it's a little scary, so please just protect yourself and do what you can. Don't take this lightly, like I said. Let's be safe, fellas. And if you all are wondering what I'm wearing, it is a little brisk today, so I have this jacket from Kerrits on that I really like. It's a bit longer, and then I'm wearing my Kerrits affinity breeches and my Dublin boots. Ain't that right, P? Hi!